All right, hole one up here. It's par five. Not sure the yardage. I'll let you know when I get back to the cart. But it's pretty short. Definitely going to have an iron in if I hit one good. First swing of the day. Just trying to make good contact here. She's a beaut. Alrighty, perfect tee ball here. Didn't hit it great, but it was right down the middle. We got 235 in. Fairways are drenched today, so I'm gonna play it up fairways, down in the rough. So I'm just gonna try to hit a little low peel and forward in there. I'm almost gonna try to hit it right over this 200 yard marker. Yeah, I pretty much topped that.
Alrighty, got 40 yards left in. Straightforward shot here. I would like to think I would get this up and down, but I wouldn't swear to it.
Great shot.
Alrighty, I feel like this is a good time to walk y'all through how I read my putts. First thing I do, I'll stick a line on it, just give it a general area to where I think it's going to be. Come behind the ball, get a feel for what I'm seeing. Then come to the midpoint here. Try to feel what the break's doing in my feet. This one ain't doing a lot. It's going to be pretty straight, I think. I think it's going to be falling a hair left, my right now. I got it just outside right edge. That's where I've got my line. About a 1.5. That's what I use to read on my putts. So come back here. That's showing it. About a ball or two outside right edge. This is where I got my line. So I'll just try to put a good stroke on it. Hopefully knock one in.
Good putt.
Hopefully it works like that every time.
Woo.
All right, good putt there. Definitely would have been disappointed with a par there. So straight away par four here. There's a creek that kind of cuts across the fairway. Don't think I can get it to it. Hope not anyway. So I'm just gonna kind of hit like a little bullet cut driver. I'm gonna play with the right side here. Well, if I miss it, I'm gonna try to miss it to the right.
You favored the right.
Yeah, that one should be perfect. Alrighty, this thing just got into the right rough here. We got 154 out of kind of a jumpy lie into the wind. So I'm just gonna be going to the pitching wedge here. Pin's tucked on the far right, so I'm gonna try to take it out a little bit left and try to get a little fade in there. Really don't want to miss right here. Try not to short something. Alrighty, that was a pretty good putt from where I was at. It got pretty bobbly there about halfway, so ended up a little short. A little slider here.
This thing just outside left edge.
Alright, pretty 4-3 putt there, but we got a 323 par 4, and as we all know, layups are for basketball, so I'm going to try to rip a draw. Can't miss this ride.
Good shot, T.
Alrighty, nice little chip in eagle there on the last. Got a 215 par 3 here. Don't really want to miss it left, so I'm going to try to sweep the 5 iron.
Hopefully, just give ourselves something on the green here.
Looks good.
Did exactly what I said I didn't want to do there. Missed the green left. But we got a little bit of green to work with, so maybe we can chip another one in.
It's stuck.
So I need to carry that chip about 6 inches farther than perfect, but instead we got 6 footer left. Should be breaking this down. Smidge left.
Good putt. Good.
Nice little up and down back there. Those are always big for the momentum. Pretty straightforward par 4 here, about 440 yards. We're just going to try to rip the draw. There's junk left, but the whole world right. Take her down to right, try to hold on to this face. Give it a good rip. Alrighty, like I said, I was going to try to take this thing down the right. Got it a little farther right than I wanted, but we got 159 yards in here. Going with the pitch wedge, I think this thing's going to fly just a hair. Pretty much trying to go dead out this one. Alrighty, I'm pretty sure that was a mud ball, but I'm not going to be that guy, so I'm just going to say I stroked out on that one. Had a pitch wedge like 50 yards left. But either way, we're dropping here. Now I guess we're going to try to get up and down for bogey. 2 in, drop 3. Yeah, we're going to try to get this up and down for bogey. Alrighty, so after reviewing the footage, I did just pull hook that pitching wedge like 50 yards, no mud ball. So, we're trying to do a little bullet cut here now. Actually, we're going to go high cut and try to roast it. So, whatever. That's hammered.
Good ball.
A perfect drive here. This hole's 486, got 160 in. Should be just a perfect, like, stock 9-iron. See if we can get a good one here. Make up for that last hole atrocity. I hit a little high plate. Kind of tugged down a little bit too, but I think we got about 30 feet for birdie.
If I hit it, I may have made it.
Yeah, this cut seems to be working a little bit better, so we're going to ride with it. We've got a par 5 here. I'm not sure the yardage. I want to say it's around like 540 or something. So regardless, I can get that too very easy. So try to pepper this a little fade. Just drive is an absolute peach. Got 235 in here. That's kind of my max out 4-iron, so I'm gonna have to work this in pretty good right to left. Air's heavy, ball's not playing great. I'm gonna go with 4-iron, but it's gonna have to roast it. Big draw. Caught that last on a hair toey, so we're just short, but definitely in good position here. It's handy as a pocket on a shirt. So let's go try and make a birdie.
Had a little too much sauce on that chip shot. Got about 6-8 foot left here for birdie.
I think it's like about dead straight. So you can't put a good stroke on one and knock one in. Bad par on the last, but we got a short par 3 here, 150 down the hill. So I'm gonna hit a super tiny 9 here to try to take a spin on this thing. Good birdie chance here, so see if we can't throw a dart. Get just a tiny fade in here. Fairly short par 4 here. I think it's about 375, but there's a bunker and a big tree out there right where my driver would be landing. So we're going with the old faithful 2-iron here. Hopefully we can just get a one out there in the fairway somewhere. Be perfect. Absolutely perfect tee ball here. Got 120 in here. We'll try to hit a little low hook, 54, take some of the spin off of it. Hopefully give ourselves a good leg at birdie.
Foot here.
Very nice wedge shot. Don't know if you'll be able to see it on the video, but if you can, it looked really cool. Should just be sliding the hair right. Oh God.
Woo! Good putt.
I don't know what just happened there, but I thought I missed it like a couple left.